everyone, it's Rickerman and Danielle, here with Dwarf Fortress.
And the Insane Weaver.
Insane Weaver, who we haven't heard much about.
Maybe he's still insane. Or maybe he went to making those bags we ordered.
I doubt it. He's probably just still insane, but...
Well, if he keeps doing that, he's gonna be dead.
Do they go out of being insane?
I think they can.
With therapy?
Yes! There's like the, what is it called? There's a skill that's like...
There is a dwarf therapist?
Yes! There's a skill that's like counseling or... I forget exactly what it's called, but a social skill.
Do we have a good counselor?
Probably not. We don't seem to value skills like that in our fortress. And if he is still insane, do we have more than one weaver? Because we need some bags. Oh, someone is doing something over there. That's good. All right. Close enough.
Two somebodies are doing something in the cloth shops that I have.
Do we have auto looming on, I assume?
I don't know. I guess so. I didn't turn it off if it's a default thing.
I think it is. It's under orders. Oh, they're making all those robes and stuff we queued up first before they get to our bags.
It's true. We don't need the naked dwarves.
We don't need them, but we could want them.
I don't want a naked dwarf.
Have you ever had one? You don't know.
They're gonna drop these trees on my military.
They're wearing helmets, probably.
Some of them. Some are naked. There's a bunch of copper breastplates there.
Yeah, have they figured that out yet, or?
All you gotta do is put those clothes on.
All you gotta do is put those clothes on?
Why is it only... Oh.
I saw one naked dwarf.
It's not one of them. These people, though.
Oh, well, they've got their crap together. That's good. Who's this? Oh, is that the crazy one?
That's the weaver going around naked.
Okay. It's kind of ironic that the person who makes clothes just isn't wearing any.
Well, that's why he snapped, you see. If I have to make another set of trousers again. I can't even look at my own. Yep. That's what went down. His pants.
So funny.
Because I'm hilarious.
Hey, there's no one in the hospital, and I don't think hopefully we didn't miss a dead person announcement, so maybe that means he got better.
There's something in here. Is that like his arm or something?
That looks like soap in a bucket.
Well, it seems useful.
And his shoes.
Shoes and socks. Maybe he had to wash his feet.
Well, it's probably because they cut off his legs. And Dwarf Fortress leaves his shoes behind.
You take his foot to the corpse stockpile.
Oh my god. We gotta find him and see if he has two crutches now. And the doctor just left his shoes. This is why Dwarf Fortress is the best game ever made.
There's nothing in the corpse stockpile.
If it's just like a piece and not the whole body, does that mean it goes like outside of the dump or...
No, I've seen... We had somebody's arm in there. I don't even remember what... I guess he's the only one who would have injuries.
He was a woodcutter of some sort.
Did this one? No, that's the crazy weaver. He's not going to eat and drink. He's just going to die.
At least he's not punching people. That's kind of him.
Yeah.
But he had 7 children, so if all his children... I guess they're probably not in our fortress, but if they were and they all got sad, that could be a problem.
No, that's from before.
Look under labors for the like a woodcutter. Woodcutter. Is it that guy? guess. Oh, yeah, he has a crutch. He has a crutch and trouble breathing.
They didn't amputate anything, it looks like.
Well... Well, but you know...
Nothing severed.
If he has a crutch, he probably doesn't need a shoe.
Considering both legs are fractured. No, you're just the right one. The left one's okay.
He'll be fine.
They just hobble around for a while. Things will get better. Right?
Look at all these nice engravings we've got. Yeah. Don't you feel better?
Legendary Dining Room. I feel much better.
And speaking of which, I bet they're not doing anything right now.
Who?
The engravers. Mm-hmm.
Well, why don't you first smooth out this stone here in the hospital.
Oh, sorry. We can engrave those bedrooms too.
Mm-hmm. If we haven't already.
No, we smooth them, you see, but they're not engraved.
Got it.
Now we need, let's make cabinets.
Do I have any?
I don't think we ever ordered any. Oh, you do?
Not a huge amount, but some. Put those clothes in your cabinet.
Yes, Mom.
Puts clothes in a cabinet.
Well, if you're short, it's the only thing you can reach.
I guess for a dwarf, a cabinet is basically a wardrobe.
Yeah. Can we make more cabinets?
Well, sure we can.
Mason's not doing crap anyway.
How you know?
I don't see anything on there for him.
Maybe he's painting.
So, oh, we're not making any... Are we doing ammo on repeat? Or do we need to order more ammo?
I don't know. Where do we make ammo?
At the metalsmith's forge.
I don't think it's on repeat.
Well, it might be more efficient because you need a lot of ammo.
But I only have 2 metalsmith's forge. I don't want to monopolize them.
Well, just, well, that's convenient. Actually, you have 4.
Oh, well, good. In that case.
Because we took all those anvils from the humans.
Can I make this out of anything?
No, you need to make it all the same, remember? All the bolts need to be the same.
So I did copper, right?
Yep.
I was just thinking, could I make it out of junk metal? But probably not.
Let's see our stockpile of that kind of stuff. Okay, we have almost no fuel. Wait.
Why is that?
Because we keep running through it faster than we can do anything. Bars. Okay. So we need fuel. That's mm-hmm. what we need.
Why are they not doing it?
I think they're just lazy. I don't know.
No, it canceled the job.
Oh.
At least on that one.
Oh, we ran out of wood a little while ago. That's probably why. Yep.
Now we're in trouble. Get to burning.
You know what we could do with that unsightly mess out in the front? I know you don't care, but I do. Is we could make a dump. Oh, what happened?
Engraved a masterpiece?
That's not why I paused. Go look at the announcements. Oh, a boy.
That's another child. Isn't that lovely?
It is lovely. But we could make a dump, and then we could dump all the nonsense that's laying about outside. And then it would be contained to a single tile. Uh-huh. Or we could cheat and auto dump it.
It's true. Wait, these are archery targets, aren't they?
Oh, I was wondering what in the world those were. The dump is in the arch. Okay, now you need to choose the shooting direction properly. So I think you want to shoot from right to left. Right?
I guess. I mean, they can stand in the bones.
Nah. Doesn't seem good. But okay.
Does that do all of them if I...
Yes, it did. But we should assign... Eventually we should make our squad. Yeah. We probably need more ammo before we can really do it. But we're getting close. And even though they'll have archery targets, you also want to assign them a proper training room, too. Like through our armor stand or weapon rack.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, there he is, still running around crazy.
He's gonna fall down dead.
Yeah, he is. Do we have a coffin for him?
I doubt it. I don't really make a lot of those.
Optimism or poor planning?
Both. Let's make a bunch.
30!
If there's a disaster, we're gonna be prepared.
Expecting the necromancers to show up?
Yes.
Oh boy, that would be bad.
I don't think there's any necromancers around here.
They took a hike.
And we already showed those goblins who's boss. Wonder if we wiped out their civilization.
Their civilization is like 9 goblins?
That is not unheard of, according to Legends mode.
That's true. Look at all those children hanging out at the zoo. It's a child party.
Seems appropriate.
Maybe we should make some more bins.
Yeah, we're going to need more bins.
You're not actually typing anything.
Oh. One more keystroke needed. No. No, zero. Oh, I didn't say one, I said zero.
You own the game for doing what you typed.
Huh? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I didn't type it. I didn't type cabinet.
Cabinet? How's the soap situation? Since we just made 30 coffins.
I don't care much about soap. We got coffins.
It's under bars.
Oh, where's that? Slabs.
It's just a few down. There. We have...
We got some goat soap and some water buffalo soap.
And
some
giant grass
grasshopper soap.
That okay. That seems all right.
Plenty of ash, though. We could make more.
Assuming we have to make live first.
I think we probably... I mean, we did a lot of butchering. We should have some fat.
Yeah. But you also... we can.
Might as well.
It requires, like, buckets, too, I think.
Does it?
I think. Or maybe it's the lye that requires...
Is that just to make it? Make the pork chop?
No. I think maybe making lye requires a bucket.
Where is our, is this where you make lye?
Yes.
Yeah. Something like that. We may have some buckets laying around. Lakat has grown to become a peasant.
His parents are so proud.
I what I always wanted.
Yeah. You know, we're making our own clothing problem. Because when we make fancy clothing, people upgrade their clothing and then leave their stuff.
Oh.
The
liaison and caravan.
Yay! Okay, now do not unpause. So, I talked to you a little bit about this. Do you remember what bug I think we're afflicted by?
Something about speaking to the liaison after the traitors are gone.
Because I think we should have been promoted already. Would you agree?
I don't know.
I think we've met the requirements for at least one promotion, but we haven't been promoted. And this happened to me one other time, and it's due to a bug where sometimes you just won't get promoted unless you have to meet with the diplomat after the caravan leaves the map. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So the diplomat meets with your ranking noble, which is going to be our mayor.
Mm-hmm.
And the diplomat will wait around for like a year or longer to meet with a stupid noble. So what you need to do is you need to lock the mayor away until the caravan leaves.
Okay.
So, watch, this won't work and I'll look like a moron. But it worked last time.
So to do that, right, you want to make a squad?
Well, that's how we can do it if we have to. We might luck out and he might be in a room right now. We could just lock the door. So, there's the mayor, bashful. He's making a cabinet.
Then he's out in the open.
Okay. So, oh wait, he is in our squad, right?
Should be. He was.
I don't think we removed him.
It's right there.
Okay. So, I think we can just select him, right? I think so.
Huh?
So we want to move him.
Yeah.
Okay. So do it.
How?
Go into the squad menu. A. Can you do P for select individuals? H.
Huh? What do you do?
There. Okay, so now we want to select him.
He's not in the squad.
Oh, he's not in the squad.
They must have took him out when he became mayor.
Crap.
Don't have to make a squad.
Can nobles be part of squads?
I don't know.
We're gonna find out.
I'm pretty sure.
What?
Can I not just make a squad?
Yes, you can.
It's the captain of the guard would know. Can the mayor be the captain of the guard?
What are you talking about? Just make a squad. Why did you... I don't know.
Well, now they have a claw. Have a squad with Bashful.
Okay.
That's how you do it.
Okay. All right.
So now we select the stern crystals.
Go lock him in a bedroom.
I don't have to do P, do I?
I don't think so, because he's the only one.
Except now. Now I can't get out of it.
What are you talking about?
Can't get out of the individual thing. There's no way out. Put him in his room?
Any room. Pick a room. Oh, I guess that is his room, isn't it?
Should be.
Or her. Is it a he or she?
I don't know. Hard to keep track of in Dwarf Fortress.
Is he going?
I think
don't meet with that liaison.
I think that's him.
Is that the mayor? Wait, do we not have a door?
Is there not a door? There's a door.
Oh, I didn't. So forbid him.
What?
Can you... You have...
Huh?
Why can't we forbid the door?
It's open. It says
it's
open.
Oh, is it stuck open? That can happen. In fact, Dwarf Hack runs a script to periodically fix doors that get stuck open. Well, stick them in another room. Someone else's room. Who cares?
I don't think
he
that's
couldn't
right.
Get in there, I don't think. Or maybe he could. I think they... Forbidden. There we go. Now he's locked in there.
It's somebody else's room.
Okay. So now we can go trade.
You can use my room while I'm in here. It's bigger than yours. Move goods. Need some prepared food. What?
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
We be rolling. Probably don't need anything else.
Probably not. I'm not sure if prepared food can be offered. There's some weird rules about what can be offered. And we definitely want to make an offering. I think we did last time, didn't we? Make an offering?
Yeah.
Well, we might as well just be safe. Because you do want to be the center of all dwarf politics, don't you?
Yeah.
Get a vampire queen and...
Yes.
If you get a vampire queen, I feel like... Normally I would kill vampires. But a vampire royalty, I feel like you should work real hard to keep them alive.
Do vampire hunters come after them?
Or maybe you could try and convict them through your justice system. Have a coup.
Mmm.
That'd be good.
Are they coming to the trading depot? It's taking them a while.
Well, where'd they be? Just the diplomat is here?
It said the caravan was here. Did they just... Is that it? No.
Well, that is going to be most unfortunate. I've never seen that.
That's weird.
What? They're not stuck anywhere. They're just not coming.
They're not
coming
on the map.
Is it possible it said the caravan came too?
Yeah. A caravan has arrived.
You're eating your fingers.
Yeah. They were here. I remember seeing them.
Well, oh.
Apparently we're not good enough.
They get scared away or something?
Because we killed the elves? They were here after that, weren't they?
I know, but I saw some wild men or something running around out there. I wonder if they got, like, terrified or something?
Weasel man?
You wouldn't think so, but...
No.
Are they dead? Are they listed under dead or missing? A wagon is missing.
Well, yeah. Traitor? Missing? No, wait, that's...
That's our dude.
Deceased.
Well, that's a bit of a letdown.
Why is the wagon missing?
I don't know. I mean, it's our wagon. We just need... I don't
know. No, because isn't it chronological?
Yeah, you're right. The wagon, it was a mystical disappearing wagon.
I mean, is it these giant grasshoppers?
I have no idea what happened.
Well, that's
upsetting.
Guess we can let the mayor out.
I guess. Let's let the mayor out. Oh. You haven't had problems with any of the other caravans.
No.
Now, where's the diplomat? He's still here, right? I think he's coming. He's coming to meet with him right now.
Cancel station.
And he's going to go get a drink, and the diplomat's going to chase him. I wonder if we'll still get promoted.
Does he do the promoting?
Yes, he does.
Okay.
Maybe we should
just... Merit deserves a reward, and I come empowered to establish this colony as an official land of our realm.
Oh. Well, we're just straight up elevated to...
To what?
Monarch, official land of our realm. I think that's what that means.
As a colony.
Oh, no. Oh, I didn't see that.
I think it is a baron or something.
Yeah. Do we have a recommendation?
I don't know, do we?
We'll pick a likely-seeming dwarf.
The manager?
Nah, like a presser.
The presser?
You know, someone of the people.
The axe maiden.
No, she's gotta axe things. Farmer Cog. That just strikes me as funny.
I don't know, yo.
Well, oh, I'll pick someone. It's fate. Whoever you randomly pick will have their lives changed forever.
It's true. We probably have plenty of farmers. We could spare a farmer.
He's well prepared them for a life.
Yes. Let's do it.
Oh, a barony.
Wait, you can do more than one recommendation?
What? No, that's just changing it.
The latest news from Craft's Cut is that months ago the site was conquered by the Grasping Dungeon. Latest news from Past Flags is that months ago the site was conquered by the Dented Doom. Oh no. Ink Chances is that a few months ago the site was conquered by the Dented Doom. Mind Scholar. Months ago the site was conquered by the Even Snarl. Eton Temple Road became mayor of the Blotted Standard. Mama's Path Daggers became mayor of the Heavy Orb.
Wow, things have been going on.
Yeah, this not seem to bode well. All these aren't those all our civilizations being conquered?
Yes, I believe that would be so. The Dented Doom seems to have it out for us.
Well, we will save everyone, I think. Well, you know, I'm not going to even bother with this. Right?
I suppose if they come, they'll bring what they bring.
They want some dingo leather.
That's us.
Oh, this is us?
Yes. They ask you to confirm it. Oh. Yeah.
I guess I want some dingo leather. Okay. Bracelets, quivers, anvils, cheese, fish, powder, armor, windows.
Powder. We're never going to get any powder now.
Very good.
Our fortunes rise and fall together. That's not looking too good.
No, because everyone's getting conquered.
And now I think that once they leave the map, it doesn't happen instantly, then it'll become the Baron.
So should we mine out a room or something?
Oh yeah, we should.
But we'll have to wait till next time to welcome our Baron to the new seat in our Fortress. So, see you next time.